Hey, I'm Tom from WPWithTom.com, and in this video, I'll be covering how to make a website in under 10 minutes. I'll go over the basics of how to set up a website just like this one, but if this isn't what you would want to make a website about, there's plenty of other options in here that you can set up by using our free template option. I'll also be using a free builder as well, and the only other things we'll need besides that is hosting and a domain name, which is also free for the first year. So if this all sounds good to you, let's dive in. All right, so the first thing that we're going to need to do is get hosting and a domain name for our website. So I'm going to have a link below in the description, and it's wpwithtom.com/greengeeks, and that will take you right to this page where you can sign up for hosting. So the biggest thing to note from these three different plans here is this light plan only comes with one website, while the Pro and Premium come with unlimited websites. That is the biggest difference between these plans. So I'm just going to go through the process right now of going through one website signup plan, and I'll just click Get Started. So once we get here, you can register a new domain name if you need one, or if you already have an existing domain name, you can go through this route. I'm going to assume that most people don't have one yet when they're going through this video, so I'm just going to sign up with one that's a mock website called wolfwebsites.com. And I'll click Check Availability. So it says, congratulations, it is available right up here. So within this section, you're going to need to put in your account information to sign up with. Here you'll need a good email address that you're going to be able to receive emails at, and then you'll need to put in your information here. This part is the important one where you select your plan. So just note that the longer duration that you sign up for a plan for, it's going to be a cheaper price per month based on the plan. So I would do at least 1 year if it was up to me, but I always go for the longest plan because it's going to give you the most bang for your buck. Down here is the domain who is privacy. I recommend that you do keep that enabled. So with this plan right here, it would be 3 years for $116 at this time. And down here, once you're happy with your selections up here, whatever you decide to go with, you could put in your credit card information right here and click Create Account to get started. So this should send you an email to your email address that you can refer to. If you don't get one, you can always contact the live chat support down here. And since I actually already have a plan, I'm going to navigate back to the GreenGeeks homepage here, and I'll click Log In. And here we're going to use the information that we just signed up with to get logged into our account. So I'm going to go through the process of putting in that email right now and putting in the password that I have for my account. If you want to, you can save it right here as a Remember Me option, and then just click Log In. All right, and then once this page loads here, we're going to go to where it says cPanel right here, and this is our control panel where we can make changes to our website. All right, and now that that's loaded, we can scroll down here to the bottom, and we'll see Softaculous Apps Installer. Here we're going to click WordPress to get started, and WordPress is the most used platform as far as content management systems go for any website on the internet. Here we'll just click Install Now, and we'll be brought to this area where we have a lot of different options. So let's just go here and make this HTTPS, and that makes our website more secure. Down here you can change your site name and site description. That's what goes at the top of your website. It's displayed up here, so just be aware of that. Here you'll need an admin username and password. Now this is important to make it something that you're going to be able to remember, but something that's not too easy to guess. So I would recommend just doing something that you're going to be able to remember and then putting in a good email to recover it if you do forget the password. So let's just put something in here now that we're going to be able to remember. And again, a good email here. If you need to change the site language, that's where you would do it here. And I'm just going to go down here and click Install. So while this is installing, it just takes about 30 seconds or so. I'm going to go back over to GreenGeeks in this dashboard area, and I'll go to where it says Security, Add SSL Certificate, and from here I'll select my service and domain name, click Continue, and then I'll sign up for the free option, which is Let's Encrypt as the provider, and confirm that. I actually already have this on this domain name, but just go through these steps, and again, if you need help, live chat's always available down there to help you. After you do this, it takes just a minute or two, and your SSL certificate to make your site more secure will be on your domain name for your website. So if we go back over here, we can then click wpfundamentals.com/wp-admin, and we can click on that link. That's where we're going to have to log in through each time, so you might want to copy this and save it somewhere. And then once we log into our account, we're in here. Now, by default, it logs us in right away on the first try. So we can just start editing our site right from here. And the first thing that I'm going to do now that we're in our WordPress dashboard is I'm going to go over to Appearance, Themes, and from here I'm going to click Add New, and we're going to add a free theme to our website. The theme we're going to add is called Astra, so if you just search Astra up here, we can click Install, and then we can click Activate. So now our theme is installed, and it says, did you know Astra comes with dozens of ready-to-use starter templates? So that's what we're going to actually be using. So if we go to Plugins, we'll click Add New down here. And you can think of a plugin as something like an app on your smartphone. It's just going to give our website more power. So if we go over here, we can type in Starter Sites. And it should come up as the first option. You might have to type in Astra Templates, but this is the one you want right here. I'll click Install Now. And I'll click Activate. So now we have our starter template installed here on our site, and we can just go and delete this one here, Hello Dolly, and delete this one for the anti-spam as well. So we are just left with this one right here, the starter templates. From here we can click See Library, and once we do this, we'll select Elementor as our page builder. This is a free page builder for us to use, and over here it gives us different options. So these ones that say agency right here are paid, and these ones right here, if we go to this drop down and click free, are free to use. Since our website that we chose at the start was called Wolf Websites, let's go down here and use this pet services one, but you can see that there's a variety of free options if you want to get started with a website for yourself. So I'm going to click on this one that says pet services right here, and you have the option to either import just the one page of the template, so this says about us. For about us, this would be just the services, or you can go and import the complete site. So I'm going to do that now, and I'm just going to click import. At this point, we can X out of this area. Again, I would save your WP-admin if you need to reference that, and we can X out of GreenGeeks as well. So this is loading right here. It should just take a few seconds to do so. All right, and it says import complete, and now we can view the site. So if we just click on this, we're going to see that on my domain name right here, we have this site loaded right like that. And literally a matter of minutes, we already have this beautiful site that we can start to work off of. If we click who we are, we can go to the next page here, and you can see the various pages associated with the site that we just loaded here. So if I wanted to edit a feature on this, let's say I wanted to edit some of this text, I can just go to Edit with Elementor right here, and with this free builder, we can start to edit the site. So what I'm going to do is I can just click on this text, and then I can just change the text right here on the spot. So if I just wanted to write deserves, again right there, I could do that. I could add all these exclamation points. So it's totally up to you the changes you want to make. And let's say you wanted to add an image. You can actually go and click right here, right click, Edit Image. And from here, you can click on the image itself and add different files by uploading them to this area in the upload files, or you can go over to the media library and use a different image. So instead of this image, let's say we wanted to add this one right here. I'll just insert the media, and now we have it in there. So it's an easy way to add images, to change text on here. If you want to delete something, you can right click and just delete it out of there. And that's how you would do that. So let's say I didn't want this locate icon right here. I can just right click in here and click delete, and now it's gone. So that is how easy it is to make changes with Elementor. And if you want to make your changes go into effect, you would just click update down here to save them. And that is how you would change things on your website. So I hope this video covered the basics on how to make a website in under 10 minutes. If you want more in-depth tutorials on how to make websites or how to do it with Elementor, please subscribe for more WordPress videos. Thanks for viewing, and have a wonderful day.